Hey everybody, it's Peacekiller, and we're here playing some more Skyrim. What are we gonna do? Let's see what we should do. We should definitely end this quest. Cause she has my stuff. Feindahl thinks he can move Camilla Valerius away from me. That body is still there. That body though. She's downstairs. Okay. I'm like, why is the quest marker so close? It's because she's downstairs closely.
You made it out alive, at least.
Yep.
Your gear is safe in my room, as promised.
Thanks.
Did you learn anything useful?
They're not the dragons.
Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that?
You just want to be a racist son of a bitch?
You're right. I was sure it must have been them. If not the Thalmor, who? Or what? Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man. Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
Yep.
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought.
Nope.
Ironic, right? The old enemies assume that every calamity must be a plot by the other side. Even so, we've got to find Esbern before they do. He'll know how to stop the dragons, if anybody does. Do they know where he is?
A place.
Him, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Talk to Brynjolf. He's well connected. A good starting point, at least. Oh. And when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.
Is all my stuff? That's not my stuff. Is this my stuff? This is my stuff. I'm just gonna mash A and... I can just take all, right? X take all.
Do you need something?
No. Fuck you. God damn it, that's a great sword. Why can't you be a regular sword? Yeah, that's mine. It's mine now. Alright, so let's go to the companions. They probably have some stuff up their sleeves. Let's start, take that off there, and then let's jump out of here. Jump out of here. Map. Go up. Go to here. Companion City. That's where we're gonna go now.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Fucking yes, the Dawn Guard. It's a thing. Calm the fuck down. We'll do the Dawn Guard at some point. Probably the Dawn Guard side. Just because I don't want to be a vampire, since I'm already a werewolf. I know I haven't been using my werewolf power. Don't worry, that'll come soon enough. Old lady, what the fuck are you... Oh, holy shit. She moved.
I've been tending to the war.
Yeah, fuck you. Nope. Nope. Yeah. Yeah, see, I already have an Orcish Greatsword. You get to keep my square. No, not my. You don't equip it. You store it. You equip that. Store. Just equip that. Keep all my potions. Keep all my scrolls, ingredients, keys, miscellaneous. Store a fucking basket. Store all this. Keep all my gold. Keep all my lockpicks. Store petty soul gem. Alright, time to go back up, I think, or this way. Let's go this way first. See if that one lady's down here somewhere. Lady, wake up. Are you in here? No? Okay. Are you in this room? Yeah, find where she is and then talk to her and then maybe
I've been looking for you.
Wanted to see me?
Yes, young lady. Have a seat.
Sit. Oh, he just took it. I'm like, oh shit.
I hear you've been busy.
We work to avenge Skjarg's death.
Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjar. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
Nope. Skjarg.
That sounds like him. As in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated than one believer would tell you.
So what is the truth,
then? The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power. They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived.
Hit. Alright. Something.
We'll get to that. It's not so simple as just killing them. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
Sovngarde.
That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity.
Fucking this.
You shall have no shield, brother, this time. But the spirit of Yzgamor goes with you to restore the honor of his legacy. Talos guide you, lad.
Alright, let's do this. Do I not have pants? Can I zoom out? Apparently I can't zoom out, but I don't have pants. I'm going to assume that I might actually have pants, and I'm not sure. I'm going to assume I don't have pants. Just gonna run.
I've been tending to
you, blah 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 blah, ten blah blah blah.
I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
Look at that witch. She's a fucking disgusting old hag.
Skior says that I have the strength of the later.
Skior says that I should kill him because he is dead. Yeah, well, fuck you.
Some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More
no,
inside.
No, no, just wanna maybe Smith.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
That's fine because you aren't. That's me. I should buy a house. I have a lot of gold. I might not have enough gold, but let's see if I can buy a house.
They say
that sound, it's deafening. Well, fuck you, I'm gonna yell.
I need to ask you to
stop. No.
That. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
That's cool because I'm not gonna listen to you. Watch. 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 There, I didn't listen to you. Man. I wish the Stormcloaks weren't racist as shit. I think this is where I can go and buy land. I think. I'm gonna find out. Where do I buy land? Here.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you.
Yes, I can purchase a house for 5,000 gold. I have more than...
Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I'm gonna grab all my things, put it in my house. We're gonna make my house pretty. Party. Yeah, I took a lot of damage. Oh, I should restore every time I do that. Level up a little bit. And the 8 became 9 because they fucking Elven Mace. Steel Shield. Alright. Going here. We're actually going to equip the Imperial Bow. I'm gonna grab everything. How do I take all X? All right. Now we gotta do this. We walk faster this way. Slightly. Up the stairs is rough. This is gonna be a little slow, as you can tell, but you know.
I've been tending to the world.
You've been tending to the bullshit for years, apparently. Let's take this off. Let's go raise home my new house.
Spare me a few sentences.
Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables.
That's cool.
By most days, the hard work.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
A bandage raid. That's what I heard. I know that's not what it is. Here's my house. Alright. A little fire pit. There's some boxes. Wow, this place sucks. Oh, hey, it's the one bit. Where the fuck do I store my stuff? This place fucking sucks. There it is. There's a chest. Alright, let's figure out what we don't need. We don't need this. We don't need this. Oh, no, we don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that. That. Alright. Apparel. We don't need this. Or these, or the mask, but we need that, we don't need those, we don't need those, but that, nope, Nope. 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 No, no, no. 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 Nope. 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 No, no. Nope. Nope. No, 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 yeah, no, 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 I don't need a quarried stone. It's fucking dumb that I got those. All right, you're good to go. Let's actually go and see if we can buy some cool stuff for the house, too. I just like traveling faster.
I heard the gourmet is hiding out somewhere in Skyrim.
What does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing!
Eh, I almost hurt myself.
I need to ask you to stop.
No.
Good. Glad we straightened that out.
All right. Now let's go talk to this guy.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Oh, that's cool. No? Where did you go? Where did he go?
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Yeah, kid? You want a fist fight? I got a mace to help my fists out.
Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
What are you doing that for?
Because I don't like the stuff up here. Because it's fun.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Jesus Christ, that kid is.
Dragons reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
Fuck you, I'm fucking doing things. Yes, I'm gonna quit alchemy so I can first taste some of my ingredients. And let's use some of them to make some things. Nothing. Nothing. I made a potion of damage health. Nope. New things.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
New things!
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
Fuck you, Doug.
Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, the rest of the great warriors?
God damn it, man. Lame. Alright. Let's try to find that guy again. Buy his shit. We found some new things with potions. That's cool. Where's that guy? There's some fish. Is he up here, maybe? No.
Father says I'm too
fuck
young
you.
To use the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Yeah? Your fists, you say? Alright, let's jump down here. Let's, like, wait a few hours, just in case. I'm sorry that I keep getting so close to my mic. 4 hours. It'd be 6:30.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
God damn it, guy. You know what you deserve? Where is it? That. Yeah, you deserve this. I'm gonna quick save before I do this.
Since this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passion.
You deserve this. You deserve this. I'm just gonna let him do it. Yeah, there we go.
Wait, I know you.
Oh shit! He knows me! Fuck him. Alright, let's look at this again. See if maybe... Let's wait an hour again. Nope.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking
there.
I serve Jarl Balgrim as steward.
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase?
What do we want to purchase? We only have a gold for a few things. This.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
This.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit, is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Do I have anything else to purchase? I mean, like...
Very well. Is there anything
I do else have money to purchase that.
I'm sorry. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Do I have enough for this?
I'm sorry, but
nope.
Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Nope. I am good to go with what I have. Let's check out the house.
I need to ask you to stop. That good. Glad we straightened that out.
Alright, we gotta sprint it up again. Magic. Shout. Oh, I told them I wouldn't, so no shouts are gonna happen. See the powers I have. I can werewolf. Gain the knowledge of dragon, voice of the emperor. Oh, that's what it does. I can calm people. Let's favorite that so, like, I can do it every so often. Let's check out the house, see how it's doing.
I work for Bellathor at the general goods store.
You work for bullshit at the bullshit store.
How do you do, Thane?
Look, it's way better now. A much better house now.
Long life to you.
There's Lydia. There's all this stuff. There's this stuff. Where's my alchemy lab? Is that like right in? Nope, that's not right in here. I thought I bought an alchemy lab. Damn it. I want my alchemy lab. It's probably.
What are you doing?
Shut up, Lydia. Yeah, it's over here. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Empty. I can leave all my ingredients in this. And store all that.
I am your sword and your shield.
Shut up. So yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here. Next episode we'll do that companionship, but this episode we got a house and it's not the greatest. But you know what? I still like it. So, thanks everybody for watching. Click like and subscribe if you want. It'll help me out a great deal. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.